Alrighty, welcome back. We are on episode 147. We're still in the process of upgrading Red Fighter, and we're back at the bottle guy. Once again, we're going to try to barter our way to a possible... I didn't notice that before. I can actually get all those. We're trying to get him to buy all these empty bottles. And so far the check is greater than 140. But I have enough skill points to try a couple of times past that point. I think we got them all. Alright. So, we're gonna get all the empty bottles. And see if that's a win for us. Okay, so. Save this. We know we need more than 140, right? Yes. So let's go to 150. And hopefully that's enough to do it. I'm beginning to think that this check is not passable. So, yet again, can't pass the check. I mean, it is ridiculous. $160 now. Astonishing. It's absolutely astonishing. All right. So, 160 barter, and we still can't pass this fucking check. I mean, it is ridiculous. My goodness. That's two full levels. I mean, three full levels of nothing but spending on bartering. And you still can't pass this check. I mean, it's just retarded. Alright, well, back to Red Fighter to drop off all the goddamn bottles again. I really thought I was going to get it this time. But I'm seriously thinking that they put it at 199 skill. Like, you're going to have to max out bartering completely in this game to be able to pass that check. Of course, they could do something like they did in Kingdom Come Deliverance and just put a check in there that you cannot pass no matter what you do. Sunday, we've turned in the lottery ticket. We gotta go back there to pick up the new ticket on Monday. I forgot how many days this guy. Oh, wait, did we not start this? Why did I not start this? I thought I started this. Started this project already, so why is it not started? Help! Well, that's different. They know about Red Fighter. Well, how the fuck do I know where to go? Well, that's kind of... Well, let's not do anything until I do this, because I don't know if anything that I do will stop that from being... We're not far from Red Fighter. Attacked by bandits, help. I mean, it's simply a random encounter. You just walk in there and boom, you're on it. There's no... How do you know which way to go or what you're supposed to do? We're not far from Red Fighter. I guess maybe we're talking... Yes, I guess that's them. Where are they at? Way over here. instead. I healed up there. Alright. And he blew his head off. Ow. Dude. No, heal yourself, dude. Oh my goodness. Why didn't he heal? The other guy healed. The guard. Let's see what the guards have on him. Huh. And he has stimulant on him and he didn't use it. What the hell? He should have used the stimulant. We need pelts. Alright, so the radio can give you these types of quests. Not really quests, but encounters. Interesting. Alright, back to Red Fighter. And back down to the radio. That's got a 60. I don't understand what that's supposed to be doing. I guess maybe I should try to increase my strength again and lift it with a higher weight. I don't get it. You don't get any experience. You don't seem to be getting anything for doing that. What's the fucking point? I guess I've already completed the last piece. Okay. Let's go. It was the kitchen, I think. It's the last thing we were put in. So I guess we're done with that. Yeah, I can see why they put this in here, just to have storage stuff to throw your stuff, but... You know, I'm gonna put it in the top zone, not... Oh, okay. You can cook here. Alright. Okay. So we can cook down here. You can get a quest from the radio, or events from the radio, and who the fuck knows what that shrink thing's doing. Well, now that we're done fiddling around with getting this place upgraded, I guess it's time to consider what to do next. We've already dealt with the guy in the car. He kind of just robbed us, apparently, so we'll never see that. So I think we're done with any of the waiting around kind of things. Need more pelts for crafting. Wish there was a move all key. Alright. Well, we are here. I can't spend the points because I want to save them for bartering. I don't think I can spend an ability point. Nope. I don't think anybody else leveled that they can do that. He has, but I've been waiting to get a shield with him, so I can't. He actually has points that he can spend here, huh? I mean, you just can't go wrong with carry weight, right? Critical situation. Fifty percent damage to melee. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep getting that. I mean, carry weight's the biggest thing in this game. All right, so journal. Okay, where to go next? Let's go to Fojlevka. Let's start there. That should be in the next one, I think. All right, that's way the hell over here. Over here. All right, there we go. Oh wait, we have to wait around for a day for the lottery. Forgot about that. So that's this way. All right, we'll go ahead and pay for a room. Well, let's see. Let's give me the suite. Right. Extravagance, huh? We splurged for the suite there. All right, we have our ticket. what are we looking on? Bulletproof vest. Bulletproof vest. I could use another bulletproof vest. Yes, I could. Alright, let's check our armor here. Forgot about those. Got all the magazines to read. Okay, so I'm going to devote the rest of this episode to reading all of Dick Popov, novels, and I'll end the episode after reading all these, so we'll pick up Fojlevka in the next episode. So, starting with book 1 of 8. Colosseum of Calamity. Okay, they stabbed each other. Will they both live? Did they both die? Continue reading in The Return of Dick Popov. Alright, that was book number one. Alright, book number two. Return of Dick Popov. They're still alive. Oh, and he's speaking for the She Pharaoh. That's not going to be good for him. Poor Sleesorg. He wants the Empire. So that was book two, The Return of Dick Popov. Alright. Book three, The Binding of Dick Popov. Alrighty, the duo is backed into a corner. How can they get out of it? The miraculous rescue of Dick Popov. Alright. That was book 3, The Binding. Book 4 we read, but we'll read it again. Alright, rescue. Right, they're saved by the she pharaoh who wants the men for her concubines. Okay, that's book 4 of 8. Alright, book 5. The Revelation. 5 of 8. Uh-oh. She's been betrayed. Sleazorg has paid off some mercenaries with their own broil. Oh my god. That is not good. That was the Revelation book 5 of 8. Alright, book 6. Six of eight, alright. And the mist gold, alright. The mystery gold. Uh-oh. Lord Sleaslork has been exposed! That was 6 of 8. Alright, what do we have here? 7. Dick Popov and the Silver Tongue. Okay, so She Pharaoh kicked him in the nuts. He didn't see that one coming, apparently. He didn't protect the gonads. And then finally, Book 8 of 8, Dick's reward. What is he going to get rewarded with, huh? Ah, so Dick didn't get his reward in this book. Not the real one. Alright, so that was Dick Popov. And that'll end this episode. Next episode, Vojlevka. Later, guys.